in world news. Weeks of protests in Iran following what many have felt to be the fraudulent re-election of President Ahmadinejad came to a halt Saturday as thousands of mourners wearing green headbands and one white glove gathered outside of Tehran's Imam Khomeini Grand Masala Mosque to pay tribute to Michael Jackson. The vigil was short-lived, however, as President Ahmadinejad called for riot police to break up the peaceful gathering. Ahmadinejad, responding to critics via satellite on the Today Show, told Matt Lauer, quote, "The official position of my government is that we deny the existence of Michael Jackson and feel it is just another Zionist plot designed to poison the minds of our youth." Jackson, who changed the face of popular music, was 50.
In financial news, the Fed announced today that in addition to lowering the prime rate yet again, it will begin purchasing and burning all U.S. foreclosed properties.
Yeah, is this a party?
Bank's chairman, Ben Bernanke,